Hello bees, it's me again, Julie. Welcome and welcome back to my channel. So, kung hindi ka pa po nakakapag-subscribe sa YouTube channel ko, just click that subscribe button down below and don't forget to click that notification bell para updated ka sa mga bago kong videos. So, for today's video, mag-update lang po tayo tungkol sa ating Nerve Magic Underarm Whitening Deo Cream. Kasi po may bago siyang packaging and added feature to avoid buying fake energy. So, let's start. So, this is the old packaging. Ayan. I'll show you the gilid. And this is the new packaging. Hindi naman focus. So, ang difference ng dalawa is of course yung front. I don't know kung maklaro. Wait, it's not again. Okay. So, iba na po yung ano, yung front nila. And this one, yung sa old packaging, same pa rin naman sa new packaging. Meron siyang directions, precautions, and ingredients. Nandun din yung manufacturing date, yung expiration date, at saka yung batch number kung kailan ginawa yung product. The formulation and ingredients are the same. The effectiveness is the same. So, yung pinagkaiba lang nila is the old packaging has the old address ng office dito sa Cagayan de Oro. But the new packaging is updated na po yung kanyang address. At saka instead of, ito kasi nakalagay dito is distributed by dito sa old packaging. But in the new packaging, it is manufactured by the name of the company. So hindi na siya distributed by. New packaging, tinagaganan nila ng ano, QR code feature para you can scan it to check if the product is legit na galing talaga sa company at hindi po fake. So, you can scan the QR na super liit. Okay. If you scan it using your phone, mag-isulid ka. So, what I did when I tried this one, kasi yun yung main reason kung bakit sila nagpalit ng ano design and packaging. Kasi marami ang nagagaya and marami ang nag-fake ng products. Maraming complaints na nare-receive ang mga distributor. Okay, so yung ginagawa ko is I took a photo of it, yung sa front, and then I crop it sa pinakamaliit na size na pwede mo siyang i-crop para yun na lang yung scan mo and it work. Unless kung yung phone mo is meron talaga siyang focus, so it can scan well. So pagkatapos mo siyang i-scan, magre-redirect siya doon sa website ng NRB, and that's how you check na legit yung product na nabibili mo. And also, you can ask the seller kung meron siyang virtual ID, kasi lahat ng distributors and seller of this product is meron pong virtual ID as a proof of legitimacy na pwede silang mambenta ng produkto. So, unless they are our seller, pwede nilang i-ask yung distributor nila na kung pwede bigay yung ano nila, ID nila, para naman may proof din si reseller na the product came from a legit distributor. Para yun yung pinaka-safe way for you to know na yung product is hindi po siya fake. So yun lang po yung pagkakaiba ng old packaging at saka ng new packaging. Okay, hindi po nag-iba yung formulation at hindi po nag-iba yung effectiveness ng product. Okay, so that's all for today's video at sana po ay naiklaro ko sa inyo ang mga updates ng ating product. So, again, thank you so much for watching my videos and sorry kay bigyan ako yung walang upload, no? I will upload life update mula char ramen sa gudai mananaw sa update sa life. Okay, so thank you so much, guys. Be happy, spread love. Bye bye.